Name something a coffee shop worker might get tired of asking.
Hey. Would you like cream in that?
Would you like cream in that?
Yep.
Pass or play?
We're gonna play, Gerry.
We're gonna play.
That's it, Kate.
I like the bow that Kate did. A bow. Tito, 10 grand already. Is he really getting it all?
I say so. I like to pass it.
Go for it. Go
yeah,
for it.
Go for it. What a we'll nice family. They're all giving each other the 10,000.
We'll figure
Giovanni's
it out.
Giovanni's like, no, hold on. No. Hold on. Hold
Nobody
on.
Told me.
Name something a coffee shop worker might get tired of asking, Vito.
Would you like anything else?
Yep. Huh? Would you like anything else?
Would you like something else? Good answer. Giovanni, are you a coffee drinker?
Espresso.
Espresso.
Just espresso.
Keep looking at Kate's dress. You won't fall asleep. Name something a coffee shop worker might get tired of asking.
They're going to ask to be more polite, like tired of people being rude. So, you know.
No.
Repeat
keep going.
The question.
No. We got your answer. Now we're just going to try to figure it out. I don't know what you mean. Say it again. Do you want me to just pick something?
Not to be rude.
Not to be rude.
Yeah.
Not to be rude.
Yeah. It's okay.
It's a good answer.
Not to be rude.
It's an answer.
It's not even a sentence, but we're going to try.
It's something.
Something
it's
a coffee there. Shop worker might get tired of asking.
Yeah.
Don't be rude.
Don't be cruel.
Okay.
Cool.
Raphael, listen to the question. And listen to the question. I'm going to say it four more times. If I come to you, you'll have heard it four more times. If something a coffee shop worker might get tired of asking, like in a question form.
So I'm going to go with a tray. Would you like a tray?
Would you like a tray?
Okay, good.
Not you got it? If we come down to you, would you like a tray? That's a good question. Michael, you got two strikes. It always falls on Michael, the teenager. Name something a coffee shop worker might get tired of asking. Two strikes.
What would you like to order today?
Yeah.
Nice one, Mike.
That's great. It's
up there. What would you like to order today? I got one.
Okay. I got one.
Two strikes. Name something a coffee shop worker might get tired of asking.
What every woman thinks. What size would you like?
Whoa.
Why did we need the little beginning part to that? Like every woman, what size?
Come on, ladies.
We're all thinking the same thing.
You're ready to steal. What size?
Good answer.
Yeah, I know. You started it. What size? All right. Oh, Vito. Please get this, because I can't wait for Giovanni's answer.
Oh, yeah, please.
Two strikes, Vito. Name something a coffee shop worker might get tired of asking.
I'm going to say, how would you like to pay?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah. How would you like to pay? Stay alive.
I got the best answer.
I know you have it. Let me read the question. Name something a coffee shop worker might get tired of asking.
Hi, how are you?
No, that's not it.
How are you? How's your day? What can I get you?
I said, what can
that's
I get you?
That's a good answer.
There's no money for Giovanni.
I should have
how are you?
I could have got a pigeon instead of him.
When someone walks
that's
in the
store. That's not a question, though. It's a question.
How are you?
How are you?
Yeah, how are you?
How are you? You say, how are you?
How are you?
That works.
Number seven.
All right. It might
it's
be up,
up
there.
There. It's up there.
Show me, how are you?
I got it, Melinda.
Name something a coffee shop worker might get tired of asking.
Would you like that here or to go?
Yeah. This will get you on the board if it's up there. For here or to go. Giovanni. What's your name?
Oh, your name.
What's your name? Yeah. Right? You always ask your name.
I don't go to these coffee shops.
You don't go to these. Number six. That's wrong. If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, Check these ones out.